Okay, I'm testing the audio from the Canon EOS T2i, Rebel T2i, versus what I have mounted on top of the Zoom H4N using its built-in stereo microphones. This is the audio from the Canon, and this is the audio from the Zoom, synced to the video.